Dit is de Dolby-stand en we gaan even kijken naar iets gloednieuws. Dolby staat natuurlijk gekend voor hun geluidsprocessing, maar ze stappen nu ook in het videogedeelte. Echt een primeur op de CES 2008. Ik geef even de micro door aan een van de spokespersons van Dolby. En die gaat ons even uitleggen wat Dolby HDR precies is. Here you go, I'll give you the mic. Please explain to us. Dolby HDR, what is it?
Welcome everybody. Today we're introducing this new technology for LCD TV. On the right you see a standard LCD, and one of the features that we introduce is high dynamic range. What it is that the backlight of standard LCD TV are normally a black uniform white, versus in our implementation we use about 1300 LEDs. They're locally dimmed in order to generate this beautiful contrast. What you're looking at is about 300,000 to 1 contrast versus a couple of thousand to 1 contrast. Two key elements. Black is really black, and the reason why it's so black is that behind the backlight is turned off in each area that is black. And then you have extreme brightness, and all the in-between midtones are generated by the luminance created by the backlight. So basically you're looking at almost a 16-bit image versus an 8-bit image with 300,000 to 1 contrast. And obviously, as you can see, the appealing of the image is extremely appealing, right?
Yeah, sure. And is this something that will arrive shortly in all the new LCD TVs, or how will it evolve?
So we don't announce products, as you know. No. We just provide technology to the marketplace.
Okay.
What we're announcing here is the technology so that TV manufacturer can integrate this technology from today in their future products.
Okay.
Definitely is a key differentiator. And let me stop 1 second and show you what happened on the backlight.
Okay.
This is exactly what is happening in the backlight. You can see it's a blurred black and white image with 256 level of intensity. And this is just the backlight. Then on the top of it, there's the image of the LCD with colors that obviously generate the full image with super high contrast.
Yeah.
So actually it's a dynamic backlight control.
Correct, that's what it is.
Okay.
This is the first time you basically can see in an LCD TV the full range of contrast that normally was generated on CRT TVs.
Okay, perfect. Really nice technology.
Thank you.
Ik denk dat we dit echt nog gaan zien in de nieuwe tv's van de verschillende fabrikanten. En dan Dolby Volume, ook een nieuwe ontwikkeling van Dolby Laboratories. En ik ga de micro even geven aan Craig en die gaat even uitleggen wat Dolby Volume precies inhoudt. Craig, I will give you the mic, explain to the people, what is Dolby Volume?
Thank you very much, and welcome to the Dolby exhibit at CES. Dolby Volume is a revolutionary technology that enables us to achieve level, consistent listening experiences across a variety of sources and channels of programming. We introduced Dolby Volume last year for applications for television sets. It makes a lot of sense as you're switching between channels, as well as switching between your sources on your TV. This year at the show, we're actually showing Dolby Volume working in a multi-channel application in an AV receiver. Besides giving us consistent level listening experience across all different sources, all different channels, Dolby Volume also enables you to turn the volume down in your home theater or your television set and still hear the reference audio mix. It's a revolutionary technology, it's highly intelligent, and we've been really talking about it and getting a lot of good reception here at CES.
Yeah. And is it something you have to activate with a touch of a button or something when you want to use it, or do you need special hardware for it?
When it's integrated into AV receivers or television sets, you will probably have a button on the remote control, Dolby Volume on and off.
Yeah.
On AV receivers, there may be a higher degree of sophistication. Maybe through the user interface, you'll be able to adjust Dolby Volume, etc. But yes, it's a technology that will be implemented into silicon, and then the silicon implementers will take that to the hardware manufacturers and integrate it into the hardware products.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Craig. Thank you.
En we gaan even voort naar het volgende.
Thank you so much.
Good.